press the bell icon and never miss a single Quick Reaction Team video.
How good are you guys in mathematics?
Very bad.
Zero.
I'm very bad.
So let's start with you then.
No.
What would be the full form of body mass?
Body mass?
Never heard of it.
Body mass? No. Borders, multiplication.
What would be 88 plus 88 be?
Sorry, what?
88 plus 88.
Sorry, I don't know.
What is mathematics called in Hindi?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No. Ankh. Something to do with Ankh. I don't know. Sorry.
According to you, who was Aryabhatta? Not Alia Bhatt, Aryabhatta.
The person who invented zero.
Cube of 2.
16.
16?
Is it? Wait, cube of 2. Yeah. Cube. Sorry, 2 into 2 into 2.
Eight.
Yeah.
Cube of 7.
Oh, fuck. I know this. 49 into 7.
What is it? 263. Cube padha hai. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to the second episode of Little Presents the QRT Street Challenge. It's a unique game and a unique quiz show where I'm going to go around and ask people some really, really easy and random questions, especially about maths this time. So guys, are you ready? Come on, let's go. How good are you when it comes to mathematics?
Not too nice, actually. Too nice.
What would be the full form of body mass?
Body mass?
Never heard of it.
Bracket? I'm forgetting that, yeah. What, class 3rd,
bracket, open, divide, add, minus.
Is B borders?
Brackets, yeah. Bracket.
Okay. Borders or brackets?
Bracket. Bod would be what? Mass would be area.
Bracket of, bracket of, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction.
Brackets, operations.
Sorry, say that again.
Brackets.
Brackets.
Operations.
Division,
multiplication, addition, subtraction.
Bracket of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction.
Awesome.
I also knew this.
But do you think O is off? Kya ho sakta hai O? Open.
Open.
I don't remember. Off. Bracket, off, divide, multiply, add, subtract.
Awesome. High five.
O se, no I.
Bracket, off, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction.
I want you to add 99 with 99.
209.
99 plus 99.
198.
Awesome. Okay, 8 plus 8.
Okay.
8 plus 8.
16.
Add 77 with 77. What would that be?
हिंदी में नहीं आता मेरे को.
नहीं, इंग्लिश में.
77
प्लस 77.
77 प्लस 14, 1 times 14. 154.
49 प्लस 49. You're not gonna help. 49 प्लस
49. 68. No. 90. 98. Try
you it. What is 88 plus 88? You're a math student. Come on, you can do it. Gift to be asked
about 176.
176. Awesome. This is what you guys get. This is a gift by Little. So this is for you guys.
Thank you.
Square of 5 kya hoga?
Square of 525. That's 525 maybe.
Confusion kyun ho raha hai? 25 hoga kya square ka?
Square root bol rahe ho?
Square root nahi.
25
hi hai yaar. Square of 3.
The square of 3, 9.
Square of 4,
16.
Square of 5,
25.
Square of 6.
Yeah, no clue.
36.
Okay. Okay, I thought square is like the chota.
No, 36.
Kaun sa chota?
36.
Square 36. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Square of 9.
81.
Do you know the cube of 3?
Okay, don't.
Cube of 3.
27.
Cube of 3.
Cube of 3.
Yes.
12.
12 hoga?
27.
Here's a little gift for you guys. This is a gift by Little, so this will be. Thank you.
3 threes are 9, 9 threes are 27.
Awesome. What will be the cube of 4?
16 into 4, 64.
Awesome. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, cube of 5.
5? I don't know.
Cube of 5.
Cube of 5.
10.
10?
125.
Cube of 6.
Cube of 6. 206.
206?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
216. Those are so loud.
And this is a gift by Little. This is for you. This is what you win.
How nice. What is inside this gift?
It's a gift. Now you'll get it.
So isn't my reaction meant to be open?
No, this is yours. No. It's up to you.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Cube of 9.
3.
Cube of 9.
3.
9 cube.
Okay, 9 cube. 227.
227? Sure.
No, not sure.
And this is a gift for you guys. This is a gift by Little. That is what you get. What are prime numbers according to you?
I forgot. I know. Like, they're not... Prime numbers are like the numbers which don't have any factors.
Prime numbers which are not divisible by except the number and the one.
So, for example?
2 is a prime number. 3 is a prime number.
3?
13.
13?
Huh.
Say. Awesome. High five. So, this is a gift from Little. This is for you. Thank you. According to you, who was Aryabhatta?
He was one of the first mathematicians of the world and he came up with the concept of Shunya, which is
Shunya.
Zero. Yeah.
Do you know what is mathematics in Hindi? What is it called?
Ga se kuch hota hai.
Ginti.
Ever wondered possibly
no
what it could be?
Hisab? That's calculus.
Hindi Ganit.
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 So do you think?
Ganit.
Hi.
Yeah, it's Ganit!
Oh,
Ganit!
Yeah.
Ganit!
Yeah, Ganit.
You knew it?
No.
And this is a gift by Little. This is for you, guys.
Thank you.
What is 25 called in Hindi?
25.
What is 45 called in?
I don't know. I'm so bad in Hindi as well.
Give it a try. 45. You see, 40 is 40. 41.
42.
अच्छा 99 को क्या बोलते हैं?
90, I don't know.
99.
How about 98?
I have no clue.
Give it a try. What is 79 in Hindi?
69.
Okay, easy. 18.
18.
And what is 89?
79.
98.
You just asked her that. And 2 days after this.
Definitely.
98.
Atanve? Do you think it's Atanve?
I don't know, I'm from a convent. I'm from a convent.
And this is a gift for you guys.
Thank
you guys. Can you count the numbers in Hindi starting from 100 to 90?
100 to?
100 to 90, 90.
I don't know, Hindi mujhe 20 tak hi nahi aati hai.
No idea.
I don't know numbers beyond 30 in Hindi.
So, 99.
Aata to hai.
Bas.
100, 99.
Awesome, bhai. आगे
नहीं पता.
100, 99, 90.
बीच के digits कौन बोलेगा?
अब जो बीच का नहीं आता.
100. I don't know the between. I know 90 is 90.
100, 99, 98, 97.
94.
99, 98, 97, 96, 95, 94, 93, 92, 91, 90.
इसको तो अभी gift देना है. Gift आपके लिए.
Thank you.
99 क्यों?
I have no idea. No idea.
100 is what in Hindi?
So.
And what would 99 be?
90. 99.
From 20 to 10 in a reverse order, like in Hindi.
20, 19, 28.
28 is 18. 28.
18.
17. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11.
90 to 80 in Hindi.
No, मुझे हिंदी आती नहीं.
90 to 80, I don't know. Like 80, I know 80.
Okay, what is 90 in Hindi?
90.
Then 89?
89. What is 89 called?
97.
It's 87.
89?
89. 89.
89. 89. So 79 kya hoga?
79 hoga.
There's a gift for you guys. So here's a little gift for you guys. This is a gift for you.
Thank you guys.
Thank you. And this is a gift by Little. This is for you guys.
Okay.
This is a gift for you guys. This is a gift by Little. Thank you.
I often use that app. It's amazing. It's actually amazing. I knew I should have paid attention in math class.
quickly take out your phones and download the app on your phones right now. It's a really cool app. It's a must download. So download it right now. So tap here to see the first episode of Little Present the QRT Street Challenge. Tap here to see our last week's video. And do subscribe to our channel by simply clicking right here to get all our fresh videos first on YouTube. I'm going to see you guys every Tuesdays and every Fridays 4 p.m. with a brand new episode of QRT. Until next time, goodbye.